Hello friends. So friends, today we are going to do reading practice. Reading practice of chapter 1 of science. So let's see which is the chapter number 1. So chapter 1. Living and non-living things. Living and non-living things. Chapter objectives. Chapter objectives. Know what are living and non-living things. Know what are living and non-living things. Differentiate. Differentiate between living and non-living things. Differentiate between living and non-living things. 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 Living things need air, food, and water. Living things need air, food, and water. They breathe, move, grow, feel, and produce their own kind. They breathe, move, grow, feel, and produce their own kind. Non-living things do not need air, food, and water. Non-living things do not need air, food, and water. They do not breathe, move, grow, feel, or produce their own kind. They do not breathe, move, grow, feel, or produce their own kind. Living things, lion, human beings, trees. Non-living things are car, ball, and doll. All living things are natural. All living things are natural. They cannot be made by humans. They cannot be made by humans. Among many non-living things, some are made by humans, while others are natural. Among many non-living things, some are made by humans, while others are natural. Natural non-living things are sun and cloud. Human-made non-living things are engine and trumpet. Improb. Plants do not move from one place to another, but they show movement in body parts. Plants do not move from one place to another, but they show movement in body parts. Non-living things such as cars can move from one place to another, but they do not move on their own. Non-living things such as cars can move from one place to another, but they do not move on their own. Let's turn the page. Difference between living and non-living things. Difference between living and non-living things. All living things have some characteristics that make them different from non-living things. All living things have some characteristics that make them different from non-living things. Let us learn about them. Living things need food, water, and air. All living things need food to live. All living things need food to live. The food they eat gives them energy to do various activities. It keeps them healthy. It keeps them healthy and helps them to grow. Plants can make their own food using sunlight, water, and air by the process of photosynthesis. Repeat after me. Plants can make their own food using sunlight, water, and air by the process of photosynthesis. On the other hand, animals cannot make their own food. They eat plants or other animals. Non-living things do not need air, food, and water. Living things breathe. All living things need air to breathe. If there is no air, living things will die. Living things have special organs for breathing. Humans breathe through their nose. Air enters the nose, passes through the windpipe, and reaches the lungs. Land animals like cats, dogs, horses, and zebras also have lungs for breathing. Insects like grasshopper. Breathe through tiny holes called spiracles spread all over their body. Insects like grasshopper breathe through tiny holes spread all over the body, which is called as spiracles. Aquatic animals like fish have gills. Aquatic animals like fish, have gills. These gills help them to take in oxygen dissolved in water. Plants breathe through tiny pores. Present in their leaves. Called stomata. Grasshopper have spiracles to breathe. Fish have gills to breathe. And plants have stomata to breathe. Living things move. Why do most living things move from one place to another? Discuss. Plants and animals differ in the type of movement. Plants are fixed to the soil with their roots and do not move from one place to another. However, they move their parts. For example, the touch-me-not plant, mimosa, closes its leaf upon touching. Animals move on their own from one place to another in search of food, shelter, or to protect themselves from their enemies. Animals move on their own from one place to another in search of food, shelter, or to protect themselves from their enemies. Some animals, like cats and cows, move with their legs. Birds and insects fly with the help of their wings. Fish move with the help of their fins and tail. Snakes and earthworms
use their whole body to move.
Movement in birds using its wings. Movements in fish using its fins and tail. Movements in a snake using its whole body by making loops. Infoverb. The three-toed sloth is the slowest moving animal in the world. The three-toed sloth is the slowest moving animal in the world. Non-living things do not move on their own. Non-living things do not move on their own. So friends, here we have completed our practice reading of topics like living things need food, water, air. Then next topic was living things breathe. Next topic was living things move. And our last. So now you have to do reading practice of this lesson. Then in next video, we will see another topic. So thank you.